Guys, welcome back to more Fire Emblem Warriors. Three Hopes, Golden Deer Root. Let's check out the new stuff. Now we have the camp, which is really cool. Reward Master, what do we get?
Well, how'd it go?
Who put the Reward Master together?
Result.
Back. Let's see the clock so we can begin this fight already.
Got a minute? How's that?
Great, we're just learning.
Long story short, I'm counting on you. I carry a little of everything here. See you again soon.
I have a feeling that we can teleport.
Welcome.
My 20 durability 50.
That all for today?
That all for today?
Come back soon!
I do like that we can teleport and we don't have to walk all the way down. And you can change your mind on better anything. Never hurts to prefer anything. Level up some reset. Got it.
Time to work you into shape! One step.
Aww. have left to. Okay, I have enough to get hit for another fight. Excuse me.
I aspire.
Training allows you to gain experience class 4 main units in the training slots. Lucia, I'm gonna actually face her, so I'm gonna do Marianne. I like to think that she's a mage. And I haven't played as him, but I'll do him. And we might play as Shamir, so let me do Shamir actually. Begin training, intensive training. I'll just keep it in training.
It makes me nervous when people see.
I hope I could do this battle fast. My camera is kind of dying in the room.
Which battlefield are you headed to?
I'll be trying to do at least 2 battles per video. Okay, so we got a small battle. That's the main battle. So this is the battle we got. Bandits sitting on the top pile of supplies after raiding nearby villages. Eliminate the bandits and recover the supplies. You get a mace and 800 gold. Oh, and 1,800 gold. Alright, let's go. I'll try to do 2 battles if I can, and then we'll call it a video. I'm having fun. There's none. I'm gonna put in. There's someone I want to replace. Here we go, change. There you go.
What's mine?
Queen Shamir.
There's no time to waste.
From chapter onward, you can break it. Okay, Iron Sword 2. What is it? 500 kills, 30% damage, 7 minutes.
The fight starts now. Let's get to it.
Okay.
You can count on me. I'll do my best.
Let's try this. Let's see how this goes.
I've got it. Let's give it a shot.
Yeah.
Let's give it a shot.
You can count on I'll do my best.
Let's try this. Let's see how this goes. Not a problem. I've got this.
Okay, I'm not good with mages. I'm only good with the main character. I wasn't that great with Leisha either. Oh, we took too much damage. Okay, I'll come back later and fix it. Leisha and Shamir took too much damage. We took too much damage, okay.
Just doing my job.
Oh, she was an issue? Wait, I'm only doing one battle. My camera is kind of dying. Oh no, dialogue.
2 years ago, I never would have imagined we'd be fighting a war like this.
I'm with you there, but it's actually quite the lucky break for you.
How do you mean?
When a war breaks out, every mercenary in the land starts crawling out of the woodwork. And with all your associates here, you should have a large enough force to take on... you know who.
Gerald's mercenaries. Yeah, good point.
And then you can give them their just desserts or die trying.
Could have done without that last part, thanks.
Relax. You know I'm on your side. Our destinies are forever intertwined.
Do we have an understanding then?
I understand your request, but I make no promises to honor it at this time. Pardon my candor, but you have yet to earn my confidence. I shall observe how this war progresses and then make the decision myself. Now, good day to you.
Oh, Father!
The current Alliance leader and I have finished our discussion. I will be taking my leave now.
Everything okay, Claude? That seemed... tense. On the contrary, our conversation couldn't have been more pleasant. Count Gloucester is always at the light.
If that was meant to be a joke, you will note that I am not laughing.
Lawrence, it's been far too long. I'm glad to see you're safe and well.
Yes, well, I doubt I will be either of those things for much longer. The Imperial Army has begun its march northward. Incidentally, what were you discussing with my father?
Just what the Lords should do in the unlikely event that the Imperial Army crosses into Alliance territory.
And how did my father respond?
With a whole lot of words, but not a lot of clarity.
Hardly surprising. My father does not even share his innermost thoughts with me, and I am his heir.
Lawrence, let me ask you something. Would you go along with his decisions no matter what?
What exactly do you mean?
Say, for example, if your father pledged his allegiance to the Empire, would you follow suit?
Oh. Do you think Count Gloucester's going to betray us, Claude?
Of course not. It's just a hypothetical.
Well, then that's a serious what-if. Almost sounds like you're trying to provoke Lawrence. No, it is quite all right. In fact, it is a perfectly reasonable query, given my father's actions as of late. However, my father takes tremendous pride in being one of the five great lords of the Alliance. He would not betray us to the Empire lightly. I, for one, still have faith in him.
I won't deny that your father is a great man, Lawrence. I just wish he regarded me with anywhere near the same level of esteem.
Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this playthrough of Fire Emblem Warriors Three Hopes. I'll explain that stage that I failed to explain off screen because I want to get the extra reward. but I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, share and like this video, and until next time, guys. See ya. Bye.